for this. We would like to display for the finale
the martial arts that's very famous in the Philippines. It's gonna be displayed by the Slima Academy. And this particular martial art is called Arnis de Mano. You have seen this in the movie.
Okay, this first drill, good afternoon, first of all, for the Italian Slima Academy in Chicago. This is a double stick drill for the six count for the Sinawali. Sinawali literally means the design or the patterns on the walls of a Philippine house. Double stick training is good for coordination, timing, develops you ready for combat. The double stick develops also the empty hand fighting skills of a warrior, footwork, as well as stamina. Also, a lot of the Filipino boxers train in stick fighting. As a matter of fact, a little footnote, the LA Raiders and the Dallas Cowboys once trained in the six-count training. Okay, great. Now this is the singles in the Wally with a pop gun. A lot of locking, trapping, hitting, takedowns, disarms.